What's good, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, whatever social media platform you are on today. Today is Wednesday, and it's a little gloomy. As you can see, it's all cloudy, been raining. One of those days where I don't feel like coming out. But you know what? I'm gonna push through it. So today, I wore my Green Lantern shirt. Why? Because they're fueled by willpower, and that's what I needed today to get through this workout. I got my boy Judah. What's good?
What's good, social media? This your boy King, aka the man with the plan. And today, man, y'all know what it is, man. It's workout Wednesday, baby. We gonna get it. Eat, baby. Ah!
Bang. Let's get that workout in.
What? I got my Superman shirt on. Why? I don't know, but I got it on.
Because I bought it for her. That's why she got it. I'm trying to get on this superhero thing, man. But we got clips. Gonna put them right here. Let's go. Good. MySpace, Bebo. I couldn't even say that with a straight face. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, whatever social media platform you're on today, man. Thank you for tuning in. And you already know what day it is. It's Workout Wednesday. And I'm rocking my Green Lantern shirt. With the ring, by the way. And we're gonna talk about Green Lantern today. He's one of those superheroes that normally gets looked over, overshadowed by Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman. But man, he's actually an awesome superhero, man. He's one of my favorite. And you're gonna probably hear me say that with every single superhero, just cause they have dope traits and dope qualities that, you know what I'm saying, I can learn from on a daily basis. So with the Green Lantern, if you don't know anything about him, man, he's basically a regular person that found a ring. And it gives him a power to, bring into existence whatever is on his mind with willpower. That's basically how it's powered. So with that, I was just thinking and I was just like, man, that's just an awesome message behind that, man. So like, whatever you can think of, whatever you can fathom in your brain, you can bring it to life with simply willing it to be, with willpower per se, with determination and dedication. So like, whatever you have in your head, don't ever think that it's too big or too small. Like, think of the person, they thought the person that thought of the TV was crazy. Like, think about it, man. Like, somebody going like, look, I want to take an image, I'm going to take you in a position where you are at this current moment and like zap you across the world and put you inside this box, and everybody will be able to watch you. Like, people would think that was crazy. Like, to walk into a room and flip on a switch and lights come on, like, people thought these people were crazy. So, like, don't ever think that your idea is too whimsical or too far out there, man. Like, if you believe in it and you have a formulated route or calculated way to get to it, man, go for it, man. Fight for it. Use willpower. Go get it, man. Like the world is yours, man. Dream big and go get it, man. It's Workout Wednesday. Let's make it happen.
Workout Wednesday, baby! Yeah!